U.S. winter storm brings bitter cold, creates deadly havoc, as temperatures plunge to record lows. 1.7 million people lost power and thousands of flights have been cancelled. Forecasters warn that the bomb cyclone could threaten the lives of stranded travelers.